It's Ben A. Romero and Sons, Welding and Machine Work.
Not too shabby!